Once you find an article that you want to use, look at the right side menu. Click on the permalink link, which has a paperclip icon. A small box should appear above the source's title. Click on the URL to highlight it. Copy the link using Ctrl-C for PC or Command-C for Mac, or you can right-click on the highlighted URL and select Copy. Click on the X at the top right corner to close the box.